In this tutorial, we will learn how to select cell. If you wish to perform a function on a group of cells, you must first select those cells by highlighting them. Okay. You can either choose a mouse or a keyboard to select the desired group of cells. For example, I am going to select A1 to C5. Okay, A1 to C5. So first of all, let me tell you how can you select with the keyboard. First of all, go to cell A1. Just because I am going to select A1 to C5, so place your cell in A1, then press F8 from the keyboard. Okay, this anchors the cursor and extend selection is displayed in the status bar. You can see here. Okay, now use arrow key to select the desired cells area like this. Okay, and when you're done, press escape key from the keyboard to come out of the extend mode. Okay, and by using mouse, you can, you just need to click on the A1 cell, then keep the left mouse key pressed and drag the mouse to C5 like this. Okay, you can also select non-contiguous area of the worksheet using mouse. You have to press control button from the keyboard. So press control key along with the left mouse key. Or if you want to select a number of cells, then simply drag your left mouse click. Okay, or if you want to select a particular row or a column, just click on that particular row or column heading. For example, if you want to select a row number 3, then just click on number 3 in the row heading and the entire row will be highlighted. And when you take the cursor over the row heading, then it changes to a right arrow, as you can see. Similarly, when you take the cursor over the column heading, then it changed to a down arrow. So you can also select a particular column. Thanks for watching this video.